crazy. I do a lot of things that are unreasonable. But in the end, it's always great, a good outcome. So thank you guys for showing up and coming out to check out our second location. Truthfully, I didn't want to open the second location, but God was like, I don't want to go. He's kind of like, you know what I mean? But I'm glad I did, and I'm glad that I have the people that are supporting me around me, because ultimately, at the end of the day, you cannot accomplish your goals without everybody supporting you, your loved ones, close friends. So with that, thank you guys for coming, for real. My barbers, I am not a shop owner without my barbers. You know what I'm saying? And we also, as barbers, are not barbers without clients, because then we can't practice our craft. You know? So without y'all, we can't practice our craft. So let's just cut this ribbon and how can I say, with, I don't even know what the word I'm looking for. Amen. God is good. That's right. Thank you, Jesus. With faith that 2018 and the rest of the time that God allows us to be here, we're going to kill it. We're going to support, and we're going to continue to do what God has blessed us to do. Amen. Right on, guys. Well, we're going to go ahead and pass the song.
I want to thank everybody on behalf of the Hispanic Commerce for joining us to help Efren celebrate her second grand opening. Yeah. Congratulations. And I want to provide you with your membership certificate. Congratulations, Efren. So here are the scissors that you get to cut your ribbon with.
If we could just take one big pause and recognize Louisiana in the same few words.
Hello, I'm here on behalf of the Vice Mayor, Magdalena Carrasco, and she's very proud that a young entrepreneur is continuing his business, expanding it towards the east side.
Hi. Oh, that was loud. My name is Joanna Molina, and I'm here on behalf of County Supervisor Dave Cortese. The County Supervisor is really supportive of young adults and bettering their lives. And Mimi did tell me that you're a perfect example of that. So I'm here. Mimi invited me. I wish we could have brought a commendation or a certificate, but we didn't have enough warning. But I will definitely follow up with you about that. And again, congratulations.
Congratulations, Stefan, and everybody please join me on your new second location.